be crying about. That was tasteful.
Yeah, but he's a boy. He really shouldn't wear a
boy bra. Or girl. Put on the bra and have a happy day. Know what I'm saying, Alan?
Oh, I know exactly what you're
saying. How's your bra?
It's pretty good. It's a little lacy right now.
Yeah.
You're passed out. She's not happy.
She better go home and sleep it off. I was being nice to her. Don't start the singing.
I think they're going to sing for some reason.
No, no, they're going home.
No. Why not sing? Don't you sing when you're driving home?
I don't think they're going to sing, to be honest with you. Oh, shit.
What do you know? You got... No.
why are you laughing?
I just love that we actually covered you in poop.
Yay. Oh, Whitey, look how slippery it is. Look at you. What? That's human? Oh, Whitey, you should see, you should be thankful they didn't cover you in mine. I never knew feces was brown. Mine's always got a maroon to it.
You should get that checked.
What?
The color of it.
Oh, my feet?
Your
you
feces.
Finally heard?
She's more like Rex Harrison. She's kind of talk singing.
I wish Rex Harrison was here right now to kick the shit out of you. He hits the notes, moron. Let's hear you sing this song.
Oh, I can't.
Sing it.
I didn't say it was bad. I just said
sing
it's...
it.
Well, it's talking part right now.
Well, then next time join in when I ask you.
Yeah, I'll try.
Here we go.
Tentacle fat! Oh, Whitey, you shit yourself.
Yeah.
Well, I guess Davey's gonna have to make the best.
Big Al!
Yeah?
You cool with me sitting in it, or should I change?
No, I'm good. We don't have much.
Go outside and change. I'll take it from here.
I'll be right back, you guys.
All right, it's down the hall and to the right.
You got it. I got some underwear in my pocket.
Yeah, I'm glad you carry a spare.
You got to.
All right, go, please, hurry.
Say a song. Yeah, Alan. Just don't bring up the imaginary girlfriend in front of Whitey. It tears him apart.
There's a picture on the mantle.
All along with it. He sees someone.
All right, from now on, I won't mention it again.
I'm back!
All right, welcome back. That
good
was quick.
Good to see. What have I missed?
Oh, nothing, just a little thing.
I took a handy wipe and took care of business. Cleaned her up. Put on some new undies.
Hey, Eleanor, that was a fancy Japanese wig you had there.
Yeah. There's Mallory.
Mallory Sandler.
Yeah. Anyways, I took a handy wipe out and cleaned myself good, and then threw on new underwear.
What'd you do with the old underwear?
Let's just say the janitor's in for a surprise. You know what I'm saying?
I think I know exactly what you're
There's
saying.
There's a wastebasket in there. I put a few paper towels on top of it.
So it's the double surprise.
Yeah, hopefully he just doesn't touch nothing inside, dumps it into
just dumps the whole basket.
Bag or something, yeah.
Up here.
Hell yeah.
Slap one of the jelly donuts.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. All right, I'm going to go shit in the hat.
Oh, thank you. It's about...
Yeah.
I'm just glad
I'm working with you. Tell the people who are recording this to send the money straight to the house.
All right, I'll have... Do you want check or do you want cash?
Well, we both don't believe in banks, so cash. We keep all our money right in the sack.
Can we send it to you in euros? Or do you want American dollars?
Yeah, you can send it in euros, and then okay. You're euros me some more.